Thank you, Mr. President. While GEA might not be a buzzword, the bottom line is this. It's bad for our schools, it's bad for our taxpayers, and most importantly, it puts our local students at a real disadvantage. Since taking office, I've heard from countless residents who were absolutely appalled when they learned just how negatively schools in our community have been impacted by the devastating cut in aid. While I believe wholeheartedly that our state as a whole needs to tighten our belt and cap state spending, taking dollars away from our schools and our children to fill budget gaps is absolutely irresponsible. Last year, myself and many of my colleagues made a promise to work tirelessly to eliminate the GEA. And as a result, in the state budget, we succeeded in restoring almost 60% of it. Today, once again, we are going beyond rhetoric to make the promise of eliminating the GEA a reality. As the budget process gets underway, I thank my colleagues for continuing to make this issue a priority, and I urge my colleagues in the Assembly to do the same. Our kids cannot afford to wait. Thank you.